unhealthy.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Worthless.
Poorly.
Surgery. There are some people who have, you know, medical issues that, like thyroid issues, that would cause them to, you know, gain that weight. But I think for the most part, it's mostly a lack of self-control.
I guess I kind of just question how they let them get that way.
They can't fit in one seat. You know, yes, they should have to buy another one.
For my sake, yes, but that's the kind of situation that if I wasn't the one next to the obese person with their person spilling over into my seat, I'd be laughing at the person who was in that position. But if I was in that position, I would say they should have sprung, knowing their full curve, they should have sprung for the two tiny, you know, for the sake of everyone on the floor.
If it's making the person in the other seat uncomfortable, not uncomfortable like, oh, they're fat, but like where you can't move, then they should have to buy another ticket. Or they could make special, like, you know, fat sack seats on a plane.
They do now.
What she said.
The word disabled, you know, their abilities are hindered and they're not able to do the things that someone who doesn't have their disability.
If you have cancer, you can't go work out and get rid of the cancer. You can eat less and work out and exercise and lose obesity.
They get out of breath quicker, that they have more health issues like diabetes and heart problems. I mean, that affects their lifestyle has already kind of impacted that and created that environment for them, but at the same time it's prolonged because they can't really get out of it.
It's just caused by, like, in most cases, like, laziness.
It's funny to say. There's a comedic aspect to that. How come, like, half the people who do stand-up are fat? Because it's funny.
They get to the point where they can't do anything about it, and then they're like, well, they just accept it. They're like, well, this is me.
Being fat is partly a lack of self-control, but also a disease, you know, a condition. Because some people are just born prone to be fat, you know? It's a constant battle, you know, you have to diet 24/7 if you want to get skinny, but... Yeah.